My name is Chris Abella. I'm a civil engineer with the Army Corps of Engineers Sacramento District. Today we're here at the Knights Ferry Bridge in Stanislaus County, and we're visiting the bridge for repair work. So the existing plate, it's 10 by 8. This type of construction is over 150 years old. The bridge was first constructed in the 1850s, and a flood came and actually washed away the original bridge. Then soon after, they built another bridge, and that's the one you see standing here today. Overall, the Knights Ferry Bridge is in pretty good shape. However, there are a few structural members of concern that may need repair or replacement in order to bring the bridge back into compliance with USACE engineering standards.
This is gonna be the end of Truss 3, the start of Truss 2.
Okay. The restrictions in place right now is a smaller walkway, and this is just to reduce the pedestrian traffic to provide safety, and it's a precautionary measure so that not too many people at one time load the bridge. The design rehabilitation will be complete around October 2012, after which it will go out to bid for contractors and construction can begin. The Knights Ferry Bridge serves as an excellent educational resource. They perform Civil War reenactments. There's several school tours that are held here. One of the missions for the Army Corps of Engineers is to provide management and oversight for parks and recreational facilities. And this is a great opportunity to preserve a historic landmark